chickens think it looked like a grub, and they would like to eat it.
Yes, they would. Well, the great southern brood of the cicadas has emerged. And there, these guys are waiting to move up to the treetops. Here's where they molted from. And they are all over my irises here, just hanging out. Thank you.